Let the battle begin.
Maximum armor.
The battle is about to begin.
I hear him. Golden! Oh my god! I have thin skin. That's their whole team! Koga, he's gonna fucking... He's gonna be the death of me. God damn it. Oh, behind me. Koga.
Behind you again. Wow, she's almost dead.
Thank you, brother. Well, I got a kill, though.
Don't forget to buy items.
I am. I'm trying to mini-tankify myself. I killed her as she killed me. Ebony, please stop. Up here! My reload. Ebony, go! My reload was just too fucking slow. Is it? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck you, dude! Somehow Koga ran from me, knew when I turned around to go the other way, and came after me and just started lighting me up. God damn it, I hate this mode sometimes.
I'm buying cauterize.
Enemy double kill.
Yeah. No, 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 no! Koga, dude.
Koga's ultimating, and I just ran out of there.
Burn, monster! Give them hell! Behind us!
Wait, Koga... What stunned me? Does Koga have a stun, or did someone else?
Their healer might have the stun. No.
Also,
I don't know.
Koga did his invisibility, and when he reappears, he's full health.
He might have an ability that heals more, doesn't he?
We're getting fucking womped on.
Enemy killing spree.
Oh, I killed her healer.
Wow. Oh, behind us is Rom. Behind, like, the opening behind you. I can't do anything to Koga.
I can't do anything at all. Our teammates suck. Yes, I need shit more. I get no heals.
They need one kill, dude.
Defeat.